transportation for off-system safety action program. Mr. Fletcher?
Yes, sir. The county has received a grant from the Georgia EPD, or excuse me, the Georgia DOT, for the striping, signs, and raised pavement markers for 30.79 miles of road. The grant was for $142,491.75. I've also given you a copy of the roads that will be restripped under this contract. Are there any questions?
Any questions? Okay, thanks, sir. Agenda item